Hi everyone, this is Kirk Cormany with Adash America. And what I wanted to go over in this video is I want to talk about the Vibrio M. So this single channel unit here is a great little data collector. It's really one of the products that really attracted me to the Adash product line. We're at a customer site. We're going to go back here once I get finished talking and take some data. The pumps back here are pretty well standard in most facilities. You know, most of your pumps are 1800, 3600, standard equipment, not a lot of sophistication. Pumps, compressors, blowers, that sort of thing. For balance of plant, these little guys will work pretty good for that. Right out of the box, this unit will, you can just take it out, you can connect it, and it'll tell you, it has an expert system that'll tell you whether or not you have unbalance, misalignment, looseness, advanced bearing wear. It has a onboard temperature sensor. If you're pointing it at the bearings, then it'll also kind of indicate if you have excessive temperature. A great thing about this unit is, it's not that it's just a meter, because what really makes it special is for about half the price of a lot of competitors that also have the expert systems, this unit comes with very sophisticated software included in the price and enables you to upload the data and convert that data you took in the field to a route. You can download it and collect additional data, or in the software itself, you can just build a route and download the route and collect data and have a reasonable condition monitoring program for the money. Another point is that if you do purchase these units and you really need some assistance, Adash America has certified analysts on staff, and we can actually build these routes for you and help you build the databases and even help you analyze the data. So what I have here is the unit as it comes. It's a standard unit. It has a sensor, a magnet, the cable, and it doesn't require a charger. Another thing I really like about these units, takes two AA batteries. So if you're up on if you remember to take a couple batteries in your pocket, if you're out in the field and you run out of battery, you just simply switch them. And you don't have to spend hours waiting for your unit to recharge. It has a nice, pretty decent little plastic hard shell case. It comes with a little fin probe to where if you're trying to measure in between motor fins, you can actually use that to reach down between fins. And that's pretty much it. Now, if you want to, excuse me for a minute, but if you want to spend a little bit more money, then there's the pro version. It's just a little bit more money. It has a lot better case. So if there's a lot of transport, this might be a better solution. It comes with a really nice leather case and a strap, some industrial headphones. And you can buy these separately also, but this is a nice little package also. So just couple more things to talk about here before I collect data is this has 250 memory slots. So right out of the box, if you collect data, you can just save data right into this unit, and it'll save sequentially. So if you save on the same measurement point, if you save several data points during the day, if you download it, now you have a trend. It'll save FFTs, it'll save waveforms, it'll save temperature. So it's a great little unit just right out of the box. And like I said, it does routes. So I think that's enough about the unit, and I'm gonna go back here and collect some data. Okay, so with this system here, we're just collecting data. I've got this turned on, and I've used the onboard strobe to determine the shaft speed. And what I'm looking at right now is the expert diagnostic system, the facet screen. And what we're looking at is according to the screen here, I'm seeing what looks to be a little bit of unbalance. So we can, at this point, we can arrow back to a couple more screens. I can see the FFT screen, and I can hit menu, option, and save. And I can save this data point so that not only does the expert system tell me there's a problem, but I can also look at this in the software to help me determine if that's indeed the case. If I go over here to the pump, I can now move over and I still same RPM. And now the expert system says that there's still a little bit of unbalance on this pump. So that tells me there probably is a little bit of unbalance across the coupling. And there again, I'm going to arrow over. I'm going to save the FFT spectrum. And then I'm going to arrow over I'm going to save the overall so I have a trend also. So that's basically the benefit of the system. You can collect data using a flat magnet or a curve based magnet depending on your target area. And that's about all there is.